We at Ampere by Greaves are supercharging our production and manufacturing of EVs with best-in-class solutions in infra. EVs just got more affordable and is likely to accelerate demand and add zeal to the adoption of electric mobility. I believe it's no longer an option, but a necessity to cut down our carbon footprint and curb the ever-rising pollution levels in all cities. Hello, everyone. Welcome to my podcast. My name is Nagesh Baswanhale. I'm the Group CEO and MD of Greaves Cotton. In this series, you will be listening to interesting business insights, tips, nuances from my everyday experiences, be it the boardroom or Sunday golfing events. You will find a mix of topics, speeches, interviews, fireside chats, as well as new and current thoughts that come to my mind. Speaking of thoughts that come to my mind today, let's talk about the acceleration of EVs in India. Let's just dive right into it. Science and technology have accelerated and rescued us from the COVID-19 pandemic at a remarkable pace, with vaccinations now rolling out in many countries, including India. Yet another challenge that's very important for society is to adopt a cleaner and a greener means of transport. That is a seamless transition to sustainable electric vehicles. COVID-19 has reminded us of a bigger danger. The risk of climate change threatens nations and communities across the world. With water scarcity, flooding, infectious diseases, similar to COVID-19, economic losses, etc. The key definitely lies in acceleration, be it vaccination or adopting sustainable solutions like EVs. Economically speaking, EVs play an important role in having a good long-term sustainable future for mankind. They not only save money due to their low running cost, but they also have an eco-friendly impact on every ride. The government of India has kick-started various breakthrough initiatives in its endeavor to accomplish the ambitious 100% EV target. Tamil Nadu, Karnataka, Delhi, Maharashtra, Gujarat, UP, Telangana, Andhra, Kerala, Uttarakhand are driving some of this change by welcoming EV adoption with long-term policies to match. And we welcome that. Now, with the revised FAME II subsidy, it has significantly changed the map for everybody. I strongly believe that such incentives, coupled with easy financing options, will help riders switch to an electric vehicles at a rapid pace. I'm excited to see a paradigm shift in lifestyles towards smart mobility and green cities driven by progressive policies. To keep up with growing demand for clean mobility, thanks to our 80,000 plus customers, we have been investing in EVs for over a decade. And we're now building a state-of-the-art EV manufacturing plant in Ranipet, Tamil Nadu. This new EV plant will have the potential to manufacture up to 1 million units per annum in various phases. With the extensive ecosystem and nationwide network, Ampere will be able to support customers with sales service support and also affordable financing options from Greaves Finance, making it a one-stop solution for EVs. I believe EVs will play a major role in decarbonizing the last mile transportation for a cleaner planet and uninterrupted mobility. Simply put, EVs are emission-free, easy to use, employment-friendly, and economically viable. The future of automobiles is without doubt electric. With Ampere by Greaves, I'm thrilled to pull the trigger and be at the forefront of electric vehicle revolution. Thank you for tuning this week. Stay safe, get vaccinated. Thank you.